This is the story of an extraordinary jailbreak.
הצלחנו להבדיל בין ההליכה של המחבלים לבין ההליכה של הכוחות.
אסירים הביטחוניים, טרוריסטים, ביצעו עבירות קשות.
How did six men dig their way out of maximum security in a region that can quickly ignite?
استشهاد امي اثر علينا كثير.
بقول اخي بجلال شو يهودي، ده لو مشو شافشر لاكل.
And as the prisoners resurfaced, so did a powerful story of dispossession, violence, and bitter division.
هم قبضين هموت شلاب وليل الادميين والطيارات.
كيف حشومرين علينا؟ ده هرجشه של بيزيون لومي.
The Palestinians who tunneled from an Israeli jail.
All this occupation, Israel with all this military, in a minute it disappeared.
Gilboa prison holds hundreds of Palestinians. Supposedly so secure, Israelis call it the safe. But for months, a group of inmates used iron rods and spoon tips to dig. They burrowed into open space under the prison.
שישה אסירים ביטחוניים נמלטו דרך מנהרה שחפרו, אחד מהם הוא זכריה זביידי.
For Israel, the escape was shocking.
למה השומרים בכלא לא זיהו ברגע האמת את ה...
The news broke on the Jewish New Year holiday.
מדובר בדיוק במנהרה שנחפרה.
Directly below here is where they had tunneled underneath the prison walls to this point where they dug up through the earth a hole that allowed them to get out. And look where the hole is, right next to the prison walls, directly below a guard's watchtower. Israel had jailed five of the six for carrying out or planning deadly attacks. Among them was Zakaria Zubeidi, for years one of Israel's most wanted. But this is a story about more than a dramatic jailbreak. As I covered the search for the six, I heard how it unraveled layers of the past and showed you more about a fractured region.
قضية شعب هاي كل موقف معاهم ومساندهم.
Zubeidi grew up in Jenin refugee camp, and the five other prisoners came from villages nearby. What did you think when you heard that the six men had escaped from prison?
الله يحماهم بلات ما مردوا رجعوا الله يحمى الأسرة هالساعات اللي عندهم بعدهم.
She has two sons in Israeli jails. In fact, most Palestinian families have had a member detained by Israel at some time. It's why sympathy for prisoners is such a powerful issue to Palestinians.
Is Zakaria on TV?
Hey, how are you?
Let's have a look. Here's Zakaria on TV.
What do you think of Zakaria?
Oh, Ale, Ale, Ale.
What did you think when you heard he'd escaped? I mean, for people here, like these kids, the six are heroes. They were rooting for them ever since their escape. And the point is, this is a rare case of Palestinians on their own managing to overcome the might of Israel's security. But for Israelis, a totally different story. A massive search starts as Israel's forces try to make up for the breach. They fear attacks by the men or the militant groups they belong to. For one former Israeli prison guard, the damage was already done.
כל בריחה שמתרחשת היא כתוצאה מחוסר ערנות, ממחדל, מכשל. אני מכיר את כלא גלבוע, אני מכיר אותו מקרוב, אני נדהמתי מהבריחה.
He spent a lifetime guarding the so-called security wings. Some prisoners are held without trial, and rights groups condemn the military court system for Palestinians under occupation. Israel rejects this, saying it meets all standards and prevents attacks.
אסירים הביטחוניים, טרוריסטים, ביצעו עבירות קשות כנגד ביטחון המדינה. יש להם בהחלט רוח גבית, סביב כל אסיר כזה יש מעגלים רחבים יותר של משפחה, של חברים, של תמיכה, של ארגוני הטרור. חמאס, ג'יהאד האסלאמי. זה מאפשר להם כוח, זה מאפשר להם עוצמה.
Then the first clues. The six are spotted leaving a mosque a few miles from Gilboa. In the heat and the rugged terrain, can they survive? Will anyone take them in?
You were following footprints. You could see footprints in the soil.
ברגע שאתה קובע את המפגע לפי ההליכה שלו, אז אתה מתמקד בסוג העקבה ובממצא מיוחד.
Israel scrambles every resource it can. Officer Kay is an Arab Israeli, in fact, by heritage a Palestinian Bedouin, hired for his skills on the land, and he won't show his face.
Were you confident you'd find them?
במיליון אחוז. אנחנו מדברים לשטח והשטח מדבר אלינו ואנחנו יודעים להתמצות בשטח.
So why are the stakes so high? Five of the six belong to Islamic Jihad, and Zubaydi is a former leader of Al-Aqsa Martyrs Brigades. His story is notorious to Israelis, hailed by Palestinians.
When you grow up in the camp where there is army invading each night, each day, destroying your houses, killing your neighbors, taking your family, and you're not controlling anything in your life.
He grew up with Zubaydi. The boys were in a drama group in Jenin camp, later known as the Freedom Theater.
Guys grow up and you start to see this drama group is become an armed resistance leaders in the camp.
As a teen, Tabassi was in Islamic Jihad and jailed, but later turned his back on militants.
صاحب الخجول استشهد حملت بين يدي واخذته.
Israel later wanted Zubaydi for attacks, including one which killed six Israelis. By 2002, suicide bombings had been devastating Israel, and its army invaded Jenin camp. An Israeli sniper shot dead Zubaydi's mother, Samira, as she stood next to a window.
زكريا عاش طفولته يعني زيه زي باقي اللاجئين وباقي شباب المخيم. استشهاد امي اثر علينا كثير. مره امنه بدارها بتفتح شباك دارها كان ناس بقتلها ليش؟
He was jailed over an attack on an army jeep. More than 50 Palestinians and 23 Israeli soldiers were killed in the fighting in Jenin. Events that shape the collective memory here. It's a short journey, but a world apart. To several Israeli settlements.
גדלנו לתוך מציאות פסיכית. בלילה רצים עם האזעקות ביישוב, מחבל בתוך היישוב מסתובב עם נשק. אבא שלי עולה למעלה עם האוזי שלו. פוסט טראומה, מכיר?
התקווה באיתמר התחלפה לפנות בוקר במציאות מרה וכואבת. גופתו של אליהו אשרי, שנחטף ונרצח, נמצאה ליד רמאללה.
That was 2006. When 18-year-old Eliyahu was snatched and killed by Palestinians as he hitchhiked from an Israeli settlement.
זה היה קשוח מאוד לכולם, הם מסרבים להאמין. במיוחד אני, ילד בן 14. ההורים שלי היו מאוד חזקים בתקשורת, גם בבית ניסו להיות חזקים, אבל בסופו של דבר זה משהו שמפרק אותך מבפנים. אחי היה בן אדם מתוק, בן אדם זאבח בכור, באמת בן אדם מיוחד.
Israel jailed Iham Kamamji for his part in the murder. He's one of the six who escaped from Gilboa. As the search grows, so do the tensions. There are clashes on the streets, unrest in prisons, and Islamic Jihad threatens massive firepower if Jenin camp is entered or the prisoners harmed.
بسمع هز الجيش بمرق بموت من الخوف بكون بمشي طب استعجل شفتح الباب
Israeli soldiers raid villages around Jenin.
خابطة خابطة هيك كنت مكبرينهم والكلاب والنادمين والطيارات والهذا دور عليهم.
The troops arrest relatives of two of the prisoners.
وهم معجبين بيهم واهلهم عجبوا باهلهم.
It all reminds her of her own son's arrest years ago.
الله يخلص حقنا منهم من اللي جابوهم علينا والله موتونا والله ما خلوا بينا نتفت حيل يا رب الله.
After a week on the run, Zubaydi and three others are caught. They're exhausted, reportedly having to find food digging through trash. After 10 more days, the Israelis find the last two, including Iham Kamamji, hiding in a house, tracked down via phones after they tried to call relatives.
ידעתי שיתפסו אותם או שיהרגו אותם או לא יודע מה. הם פגעו במשפחה שלנו, פגעו באחי, בגלל שהוא יהודי.
A court hearing begins, charging the men with escape. And Israel's government set up a committee of inquiry into the jailbreak.
Israel want to win the war psychologically, to tell the Palestinian, we won as an Israeli and you lost. All Palestinians are in prison. The difference is just the space that you move in. When this gonna change?
Zubaydi and the others are back in prison. It lifts the pressure for Israel's security forces. Hearing of the recapture, Palestinians sense a kind of return to the norm. A place where the generations change, but their story stays the same.